Kunitz, all sorts of room. Overskated the puck. Silverberg back ahead for Greening. In the clear. Stopped by Mokoun. He hit the net, dislodging it. What a stop by Tomas Mokoun on a great individual effort by Colin Greening.
A terrific save there to really change the momentum around again. Greening has been a very dangerous guy for Ottawa, and a quick turn up after Chris Kunitz just plain overskated the puck. See, he has his head up to make a play. Didn't realize he didn't have it. Letang's too far wide. Greening's got speed. Malkin does the right thing, tries to go over on the other side of Greening, gets a little bit of a slash on him, which was the right way to play it, and then Mokoun is able to come out and challenge, and what a terrific toe save there. It takes the puck right off the stick of Greening and kicks his feet out from underneath him, knocking the big save by Mokoun, his best of the night.
Now still 20 seconds to go on the penalty to Chris Neal. Martin with a pass ahead for Kennedy. Off the heel of his, gets it back to Alfredson. Gonchar will step ahead.